Dozens of families enjoying the sun by taking their reading outside. Dayton Metro Library hosted Party in the Park at its main branch downtown and at Cooper Park. The theme was Everyone's a Hero. It was a celebration of the library summer reading challenge, as well as the big reveal of the library's mascot.
Well, we have about 14,000 kids enrolled, making a commitment to read and learn all summer long. And they do this because they understand the importance of keeping their brains active and engaged over the summer, and it helps them have a more successful start to their school year.
The celebration also featured free entertainment, crafts, games, contests, and prizes.